I'm getting tired of being me. There's something else I'd rather be. Big and strong, and 100 feet long. There's just one thing I'm wishing for. I'd like to be a dinosaur. If I were a dinosaur, I wouldn't eat Brussels sprouts anymore. I never wear shoes on my dino feet when I stomp up and down the street. I bet a brontosaurus doesn't have to go to bed or come inside when his mama says. No one ever tells him he's making too much noise, and I never saw a pterodactyl pick up toys.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Malarkey Museum of Natural History. In the atrium here, you'll see the fossilized remains of a giant dinosaur known as the Humongosaurus, recently discovered by our founder, Lotta Malarkey. Unlike other dinosaurs, which were either carnivores or herbivores, the Humongosaurus existed largely on a diet of ice cream and candy. Because of its huge size, the Humongosaurus didn't have to share a room with a younger brother or sister. We're also certain that it never ever took a nap. Now, if you will kindly follow me into the next section.
If I were a dinosaur, I wouldn't have to go to school anymore. I'd never have to touch a brush or comb. In fact, I wouldn't have any hair to comb. If I were a Tyrannosaurus Rex, I wouldn't have to wash behind my neck. To be a Triceratops would be so neat, 'cause I'd never have to brush my 300 teeth. I'd just go roar. I'd go roar. If I were a dinosaur, can you do that with me? I'd go roar. I'd go roar. If I were a dinosaur, I'd go roar. I'd go roar. If I were a dinosaur.